Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Hands. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to play the Minecraft Java edition, and it shows failed to connect to the server. An existing connection was forcibly closed by the remote host. So how to fix this issue? And this type of errors are mainly occur due to the internet connection not working properly. So first of all I try to check it if my internet works or not. So if maybe not works, just right click on that network icon and then go to open network and internet settings. So here you can go to network and sharing center. So now it shows me connected ethernet cable. So just press on it and then go to properties. So here you can click to open internet protocol version 4. So finally you can check it if you select this IP address as automatic mode and also select the DNS server address to automatic. So don't put any DNS server in manually. So once you check it and then click to save these changes and close all the windows and then open your control panel. So here you can go to programs and features and then I try to locate the Java software and simply click to uninstall it. So once you've done these processes, just close all the windows and restart your Windows 10 PC. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time you can try to install that same Java software. So once the installation process is completed, just try to access your Minecraft. So I hope now this time your Minecraft Java edition opening very smoothly and it does not show any other error notifications. So if maybe this trick not works, just comment to me. I'll give some other ideas to fix this issue. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, TechArts. And thanks for watching.